what's your game plan today?
I'm just gonna go out there and throw some hooks and weights.
We're from Lake Gibson, and we're just gonna go out there, fish our all, and hopefully we'll get some good today.
I'm Brian and Austin. We're from Ida Baker, and our plan is to catch a big fish.
My name's Travis. We're gonna try to catch some fish.
This right here is our defending high school champions, Jeremy Knepper and Ryan Keith. Talked to them a little bit this morning about what their game plan is and what they think about today.
Well, today we're going to fish painfully slow. We're going to try to pick out an area, trying to find some good fish on a small stretch.
Like I said, make sure you idle out past this dock so that we can take a look and make sure that your live wells are buttoned, fastened, kill switch attached. Lights on, live well's running.
All right, everybody. First off, I want to take this time to thank you parents and boat captains for, first off, allowing your kids to fish, the boat captains for spending their time to take it. With that being said, this is about the kids, and we're gonna, you know, we've had 16 teams go out on the water today. This is the inaugural event for the 2013-2014 Florida Bass Nation High School Series Open. Tied for 14th place, we had three teams. They had a little rough go of it today, and we all know the Harris chain sometimes can be stingy. Travis Conrad and Hunter Tinsley, Michael Ellard and Scott Anderson, and Hunter Eisen and Casey Dougal. In 13th place, Samuel Wheeler, he ended up fishing by himself. In 12th place, Cole Schmucker and Kyle Stafford. In 11th place, Andrew White, Kyle Tomlinson. 10th place, Christian Grieco and Jaden Erickson. 9th place is Austin and Brian Keary. 8th place, Kyle Jones and Ryan Moss. 7th place, Harry Linsenbigler and Jason Walotica. In 6th place, Jordan Stewart and Adam White. In 5th place, Evan Barnett and Richard Baxley. In 4th place, Grady Maynard and Mike Crow. In 3rd place, Diane Phillips and Brett Stevens. But our 2nd place team, representing Boone High School from the Orlando area, Mr. Bobby Bakewell and Parker Turner. For first place, Jeremy Knepper and Ryan Keith. They are the Harris Chain Challenge champions. They also get a $50 gift card from Bass Pro. Absolutely, guys. Congratulations on a great tournament. We're here at downtown Tavares, America's Seaplane City. We're wrapping up the Florida Bass Nation, the Harris Chain Challenge. I'm here with Lauren Farrell from the city of Tavares. This is a beautiful downtown. It's very happening. You can hear music in the background, a lot of outdoor bands, restaurants, and a lot of stuff going on in downtown Tavares here. Tell us a little bit about your city.
Well, Tavares reinvented itself a couple of years ago, probably 5 years ago, and we are America's Seaplane City. We have a beautiful downtown, so many restaurants, different types. We have two new hotels with restaurants in the four of them, and we're in front of the prop shop at the Woodlea House, which is possibly the world's smallest airport. We don't know yet, but we've had over 6,000 seaplanes come and visit us to date, so Tiberias is a great place to be, and we're only second known for our fishing tournaments, definitely.
Well, we at the Florida Bass Nation, we're trying to change that to make Tiberias well known and first known for their bass fishing tournaments. We appreciate the support. You guys definitely have supported the Florida Bass Nation, the adult program. You're on board now. You're supporting our high school program. We look forward to coming back to Tiberias. You guys have been an awesome host. Thank you for all that you do with for the program.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for being in the group here. I just see the high school tournament growing every year. Thanks so much.
You're welcome. All right. All right. We're standing here with third place champions or third place contenders in our Florida Bass Nation, the Harris Chain Challenge. We have Brett Stevens and Cheyenne Phillips. Guys, tell us a little bit about your day, what you caught them on, and go for it.
Well, this morning we started out and we went straight off to the boat ramp and we threw June bug
Cincos.
Well, I know you had a limit for five fish,
yes.
And I believe you caught three of them, correct?
Yes, sir.
And the big fish.
Yes.
Congratulations on your third place finish. We know you'll be at Lake Kissimmee. That's in your backyard, so we look for you to do big things there as well. Thank you again for fishing with us, and we'll see you in February.
Thank you for having
Thanks
us.
Thanks for
having
us.
All right, awesome.
We'll see you later.
Cool. We're standing here with our second place finishers in the Florida Bass Nation, the Harris Chain Challenge. We've got Mr. Parker Turner and Bobby Bakewell. They are from Boone High School in Orlando. Guys, I know this is your first event. You're both freshmen. You're getting into the high school fishing. Tell us what you thought about being your first event. Tell us what you thought about it.
Oh, yes, sir. I loved it. I think it's awesome. I mean, I wouldn't want to fish any other tournaments right now. I think it's a good way to start and learn and build yourself on. So.
Absolutely, man, and that's part of the reason why we did it, man. We want to train these young anglers how to tournament fish and how to do the right thing with the sportsmanship and everything. And you came to Harris Chain, which is a tough lake to fish. You guys did your homework and you caught them today, and it paid off with a second place finish. Thank you guys very much. We appreciate you fishing with us. All right, we're standing here with Boone High School's Jeremy Knepper and Ryan Keith. They are the Harris Chain Challenge champions. They are our defending 2013 state champions. You guys are on quite a roll. Tell us a little bit about your day, man, and how it went with you out there.
It was slow. It was really painfully slow until about 12 o'clock when we made a run. And it went from dragging a worm as slow as you can to start throwing a frog under some laydowns. And it turned out to be a fun day. We caught probably about 15 fish. And I mean, it was a good day.
All right, well, you guys definitely did a great 1-2 punch, man, and you guys should be proud. You are defending state high school champions, and now they're the Harris Chain Challenge champions. You know, they're on a roll now. They're 2-for-2. We have our next event coming up February 16th, Lake Kissimmee Camp Mac. We'll see if you guys can go 3-for-3.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
All right.
I hope so.
Good job, guys.
We're closing out the Harris Chain Challenge here in downtown Tiberias. It was a great high school event for the Florida Bass Nation. We had 16 teams. As you can see, or you can hear in the background, Tiberias is a thriving outdoor town. Outdoor bands, you can walk around downtown. It is America's seaplane city. They were a great host to our high school event. Jeremy Knepper and Ryan Keith are defending high school champions from Boone High School in Orlando. They won the Harris Chain Challenge today again. We're going to see if they can go for a three-peat on Lake Kissimmee out of Camp Mac February 16th. So long from downtown Tiberias and Lake Harris.